Hello, and welcome to Kumulos. In this video, we'll show you how to get up and running in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's get started. Once you sign in for free, you'll be taken to the main screen. We call this the App Delivery Console. Kumulos works best when you group your apps by client. Grouping apps this way also lets you apply granular permissions for different users, such as team members or clients. You can have as many clients as you want, and as many apps under each client as you need. Doing it this way means you keep things organized. It also means that you can give your clients access to their very own app portal, branded as you. See the big orange button up there at the top of the screen? That's your best friend in Kumulos. Click the button to create your first client. To show you how we work, we'll begin by making a simple app to store messages. Click on the orange button to create the app under your client. Name your app, and drop it in an app icon if desired for quick identification. Now comes the fun part, building your first app. Click the Start button to fire up the afterburners and get going. Kumulos comes with two options, using the Kumulos Cloud Storage, which uses Rackspace as its backend, or use your existing databases that you continue to host yourself. We call this our hookup feature. In this example, we'll use the Kumulos Cloud Storage. Creating apps with Kumulos is quick and easy. We'll now take you through a very simple four-stage setup. Step 1, set up tables. Step 2, create API methods. Step 3, deploy to Kumulos servers. And step 4, download libraries for integrating into your app. You'll want to organize the information that you need in your app. We do this by setting up a series of tables. Creating tables in Kumulos is simple with our drag and drop interface. Just drag the desired field into your table and you're done. Let's create a table called messages to store our message content. We'll use a string field for that and call that content. You'll probably want multiple tables to keep things organized. So once you're finished with one table, simply press plus to add further tables and keep repeating this until you're done. Now that you've defined your data model, step 2 is building your API methods. Kumulos' API methods are powerful and can perform multiple tasks per method. We'll call our API getMessages. We're going to work with the messages table. For this method, we don't need any parameters. We're going to use a select action, so we just drag it across here. We're not going to add any filters or limits for the time being. Again, just like tables, to repeat and build more API methods, just hit the plus button and keep doing that till you're done with APIs. You can create API methods to insert, select, update, and delete data. So now we're ready to deploy our new API to the Kumulos Cloud. Kumulos supports a number of different platforms, including iOS, OS X, Android, Windows, PHP for the web, JavaScript for Cordova, C# for Windows Phone and Xamarin, Unity 3D, and more. Simply select the platforms you'd like to build your app for and hit your friend the orange button. Almost there. The last thing you need to do is download the SDK that Kumulos generates and integrate those into your project. If you need more help, click on your username in the top of the dashboard. From there, you can check out our comprehensive doc sites for guides on how best to integrate the Kumulos SDK for each app platform. If you can't find what you need in the docs, drop our awesome support team a line and they'll get back to you as fast as they can with the answer you need. Now you're ready to test your new app. While in testing mode, you can deploy your app to up to 25 unique devices for no charge, and it will run on our testing server. When you're ready to go live, simply switch the production mode to on. In production mode, your app will become billable, start using production server cloud, and support unlimited devices. And that's all it takes to get started with Kumulos. Sounds good? If you haven't signed up for a free trial, take Kumulos for a spin today. Your app will thank you.